Oh, I almost fell. These are my paintbrushes. I'm keeping them on the ground for safety. This is my paint. I'm keeping it here. This is my water. I'm keeping it there. This is Bob Ross.
Certainly glad you could join us today, because today is a very special day for me. Every once in a while...
Everybody's painting these days.
I have a son, Steve, come in and do a little painting for us, and today is one of those days. Steve is quite a painter. He's been painting all of his adult life. In fact, he sold his first painting. And while you're doing that, they're going to run all your colors across the screen.
We're doing it with Steve.
And, let's see. I think I'll paint something with a big waterfall in it today. Mountains and clouds.
Ooh,
and
sounds good.
So, start off with your 2-inch brush.
Okay.
And we'll go into just a little bit of phthalo blue. Very light. Drag out a little bit of paint. Tap it into those bristles.
Steve.
And then we'll go up here. I like that color. I think blue is my favorite. Just recently came back from California. I've been traveling all over the country teaching classes. And I ended up way over there on the West Coast. I really like it out there. Got the ocean right there. I'm going to use a clean, dry, big brush. I had a spare there. See, I pulled a sneaky on you. And we'll just blend out that light area. Think about the things that you're painting. If you're doing a cloud, think like a cloud. Doing light, fluffy, like that. Like the wind's blowing. Feel that wind in your hair when you're doing clouds.
My arm is tired.
Oops.
Ta-da. In conclusion, I wasn't trying very hard, and I have a lot more potential. But I'm happy. I'm happy with it. Mama fucking dumbass, won't even know the screen. So here we go. This is the final product. There we go. And...